Next up on K91.1 is Smart Remarks and Mary's Got Her Eye on Me Tonight.
Nick, just let me in!
Come on in, come on.
So why did you call me over here?
I was just sitting around, not doing much of anything. And that's when I...
And what?
And, I think my girlfriend's dead!
Well, this is where I found her, all stabbed and mutilated. Do you think I should check her pulse?
If she had a head.
Well, at first I thought she did it herself, but then I remembered.
What's that?
That she's got no thumbs. And then my second thought was that it was an accident. But that's when I saw out of the corner of my eye It was a thing. It was just this thing that I chased into the shed. That's where it is now. I locked it in the shed.
Well, can I see it?
No, we gotta get rid of the body.
Get rid of the body? Nick, we have to call the cops.
You owe me one, mister. You owe me one!
Oh yeah, that.
Exhausted.
Ew.
Come on, Nick. We gotta get us down the canyon.
Nick, look!
Oh, can you do me one last favor? Can you go watch the thing inside the shed while I go find her?
Her head?
Yeah.
Hurry up. You sound upset. I know it'll fix this. Good job, kid. Those eyes, that nose, those hairy arms, that nose, it looks like, you know. Ugh.
Morning, sunshine! Now that you know what's in my shed, I'm gonna take an unusually long time explaining myself! You see, it all started not so long ago, when I was lonely, and I just wanted a little attention. And that's when I met me. And I was wonderful. I called me beautiful. Imagine that, me! Beautiful. I've never been called that before. But if I only knew the whole time the sick motive behind every smile I had, every laugh, and every drink I gave me, I was so young and naive. So I went to my car with me. I wasn't scared. I felt like we knew each other forever. But that's when it all started. I started to kiss my neck. I tried to say no. I tried to stop me. But I just kept going and took advantage of myself. That's when I got myself pregnant! Don't you understand? I'm a hermaphrodite!
I just see a penis.
But did you see this?
A big vagina!
Anyway, I bet you're asking yourself why I didn't just keep it. Well, I was ashamed. Not only was I an unwed mother, I was also an unwed father. So I gave myself an abortion. I had no other options. If you were a hermaphrodite, pregnant with a bastard son of yourself, wouldn't you do the same thing? No, you wouldn't understand. Just wouldn't understand. But I came back today! And I have to take care of you like I did her!
Wait, you mean that thing didn't kill your girlfriend?
No, and his name's Emily!
lost in the shuffle, I've drifted and strayed, bruised by the city, bewildered, betrayed, with a heart heavy laden with faltering strides, I have come to the bridge, to the line that divides. What am I doing up here in a daze, as I gaze at the cold riverbed? Why do I ask myself, shall I go back, when I seem to be going ahead to black moonlight, where everything reflects your color? Darkness that is endless, nights that leave me friendless, blue, black moonlight. You make the lights of Harlem duller. Just like me, you're faded, jaded and degraded too. Why must you send ebony moonbeams, depressing, distressing, like shadows of loves that are gone? Where will it end? Will it spread on to the starlight, the sunlight, and darken the promise of dawn? Black moonlight, I've lost all power to resist you. Madly I await you, even though I hate you. Black